Are you still friends?
No, we're not. I haven't spoken to her. When she was recently in Palm Springs in rehab at Betty Ford, I had like given her care packages, and I drove Michael down, and we were living together. And you know, I have nothing negative to say about Lindsay whatsoever, or Dina, or the children. I think are, you know, I just feel for them. I really do.